Hello, destroyers and non-destroyers, and if you want to destroyer, make sure to hit that subscribe button right now. Alright, so, we are back with another Minecraft episode, and as you can see, while I wasn't recording, I got like all this beef and all the leather, so now let's kill these cows that we see right now. And we are gonna go back to our furnace and let it cook. But the bad thing is that we don't have coal, so I think we're gonna have to use our wooden planks. Or just not cook them at the moment. One of those two. And I've got in my crafting table. Let me get my things ready before we go and fight. No, not fight. Before we go back in the cave. Stop coming, cows! I don't want to kill you anymore. Unless you want me to kill you. No. I'm going back in this cave. Whether you like it or not. You're right? Good. And this is bad already. Zombies come too. Always check behind you when you're playing hardcore. Who knows? Shut up, cow! And shut up, zombie. Ooh, you're coming. Whoa! Whoa! Where are you guys coming from? We are gonna try and do this. Get to the end. And try not to die. That's our option. If we die, that's it. It's over. There'll be no more Minecraft Let's Play on Hardcore. That's it. Whoa, look at that glitchy item. I got it. Alright, let's go back to the other path that we were going to. Okay. Yeah. Nope. Yes. You're not that hard to kill. You're so big, can you not be that big? Just be like a... Well, if you have diamonds, I wouldn't mind that. Cause... Oh, spawn! Oh, crap. No, stay back. Stay back. Yes, gotcha. Yeah. Holy crap, full of junk. I'll keep... I don't need you. I'll keep that. Snowball, I need a saddle. Our first spawner, straight away. That's what I like to see. Making progress. Don't know how we're making progress, but we're making progress. Whether you like it or not, we're making progress. I don't know how, so stop saying how. Alright guys, I just said we are making progress. Alright? Good. Alright, so... We found one spawner. I didn't slay you. Hey, holy crap. the spawn eye? Where's the spawn eye? Oh, you got a carrot. I know. Whoa, you just dropped boots? I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna keep all the stuff that you guys drop as a draw, that's bad. As a trophy, alright? See, like that zombie just dropped armor. Gold armor. That's, I have never seen that before. If you guys have seen it before, leave a comment down below. Holy crap, this cave is really big. And all I want to find is diamonds. If that is alright with you. Holy crap, I can't even get... Okay, so... This is just like another path, I'm guessing. Mm-hmm. And no, we're not going towards you, because there'll be no diamonds on your level. There's not even diamonds here, so... But I know that there's no diamonds there. Oh, I haven't been down here. Hey, spider, stay back. You wanna fight? Let's fight. Okay, I swear there's like a zombie spawner here. But it looks like it doesn't want to show itself. Why not? Oh, it's to my left. Well, it was to my left. This is such a big cave. Still getting some more iron. Yeah. We get what we want to get. Alright. Stop coming to kill me. You cannot kill me anymore, alright? Ooh. Oh, crap, water. Stop it. Alright, thank you. Now, stay down and do not come after me. You got that? This does. I wonder how much of the cave we have explored. 50%, 10%, and I need to keep an eye out on my sword, because if that runs out while I'm fighting, just wish me good luck. Ooh, lapis lazuli. Ooh, redstone. So what does that mean? We are new lava? Oh, yeah, I need don't get too greedy, I should say. One, two, three. That's nuts. Hey, Skelly. I don't want to kill you. But you made me kill you. So we are on the 40th layer. So this looks like a good ending spot. So I'm going to end it here. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe to become a destroyer today. See ya.